on the previous episode.
That's me. Looking lovely, clearly.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Castlevania 2 Lords of Shadow. We are in the modern day, because you can tell because of the lens flares, and we are this... that's the thing that we are. I can't really do anything, I'm just going to wander out into the streets like a crazy homeless man. My robes is fabulous, though, as per usual. I'm just kind of grunting at people. I don't advise this. Ooh.
Help me, and I can free you of your immortality.
Okay. I'm confused as to when this occurred. I'm sure the game will explain that at some point. Oh, hello, glowing child. I shall walk to you, glowing child. Glowing child is so dramatic. Come here, glowing child. Come here. Apparently, oh, hello. Can I give you money?
Get up,
you,
sir.
Do I look like I can help you? I'm in far worse shape than you, madame. I'd help you if I could. This game has experience points, ladies and gentlemen, and skills.
Have mercy.
I don't have it. Look at me! Look at me!
Here, do you want some gear?
I do love crack. Oh, and a prostitute. Oh, this is a nice city. Yeah, this game's got experience points and skills and stuff, making it the best game ever. Any game with experience points just makes me incredibly happy for some reason. Uh-oh. See, that music means you have to be scared, okay? What's going on? Oh! Hello. You're not a child. Where's the child gone? Oh! I don't feel capable of this right now. But apparently I am, so that's nice. Rawr. Okay, good start, good stuff. Bloody hell. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Beat it up, yeah, bitch. Okay, no. Bloody Nora. Okay, come on, bro. Nope. I suspect I was meant to lose that fight. I'm just gonna put this out there. Do something, punch it, kill it! Oh! Is it that guy? I bet it's that guy. Oh, crikey. Hello. You're not who I was expecting, frankly. I love your suit, though. Sleepy time. It's a strange game, this. Stay away from me, I'm lovely. Oh, crikey. Bit rude. Wait, why is this only a first person game? Dun dun dun. Oh god, what are you. I don't want to eat them. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. What's going on? Why are you making me do this? Hi. Mm. Well then. Nice friendly start, I guess. And then I ate a child. As you do, apparently. I'm not a nice person. I'm just gonna put this. I am Dracula, admittedly. But I don't feel good about what I just did. Even pressing B, I didn't feel good about that. Blimey, Nora. Oh, I look good. Not totally worth it then. Hello again, person who I just don't know who you are.
It pleases me.
Oh, that's nice.
To see you recovered, old friend.
I assume I should.
Indeed. Old friend.
No!
Crikey.
Arise. Our guest is just a little confused. I know what he wants.
Blood. Blood. Gallons of the stuff. Give me all that I can drink and it'll never be enough.
You, the legendary vampire killer. Your old weapon, if you recall.
It's lovely.
The only weapon capable of ending your immortal life. You thought it destroyed. But you see, you can have the eternal rest you crave after all.
Now I'm going to touch it, it's going to shock me or something. Oh, it's a hologram.
First, you must help me. Prevent Satan's return to the world.
Oh, you're tricksy.
Then, I swear to you, I will deliver the fatal blow to your heart myself.
And I am sure you will fulfill that vow.
The faces and stuff are like really well animated and really good textures and
since
stuff.
Since you sent Satan back to hell 1,000 years ago,
but
his human offspring, or acolytes as they call themselves, have been dormant. I suppose that they, that all of us, feared your wrath and great power.
Hair. It's not there yet, is it
but
really?
Not now. Now, even my bodyguard is more than a match for you.
Yeah.
The acolytes know you are weak and are preparing for their father's return. Now they fear nothing.
Don't they fear the mighty Zobel?
Only you, in full possession of your powers, can defeat them. Follow me, please.
Don't think I got much choice in this situation, do I, really? That's okay, you got a nice house anyway.
We must find and destroy the acolytes before they can finalize their preparations for Satan's return. It won't be easy. They govern the world of men from the shadows. Not even I know with any degree of certainty who or where they are.
It's only a wall. Is it more than a wall? It's probably more than a wall. He's very excited. Oh, it's a glowing thing.
They won't come out into the light unless we can force their hand.
Oh.
The acolytes must never know who hunts them down. The element of surprise will give us the advantage. Until you are at full strength again.
I think he feels bad about it.
And you don't know who they are, or where they are.
Did you know that this city is built upon the foundations of your castle?
No, because I've been asleep for a billion years.
The acolytes are focusing their attentions here for very good reason. Satan has specifically chosen this place for his return. He means to enslave you first, to humiliate you for what you did to him.
What did I do to him?
Let's get on with it.
Oh, cool. We have a story, and we have a premise, and we have a plot, and we have a goal. And I just punched my leg, and I did leg day yesterday, and it blimmin' hurt. Ow. Oh, that's stylish. I'd have that in my bathroom. Yeah, screw you, Gravity. I do what I want.
The Acolytes must plunge the world into chaos before Satan can be summoned.
Obviously.
Their activities leave spectral traces, which are difficult but not impossible to follow. This is the headquarters of a powerful pharmaceutical corporation. I suspect that one of the Acolytes is operating from there. The complex was sealed 2 months ago and is protected by magic. If I were to use my powers to see what is happening there, they would be able to trace it back to me within a matter of minutes. So, I will send you to the corporation via a portal. But we must be quick so as not to arouse suspicion. The longer the portal remains open, the more likely we will be discovered. Look for any sign of the Acolyte, but be careful.
What are you waiting for?
Clothes, shoes, haircut. So this is fun. Gonna hop through a portal. Probably. Looks safe. Oh, yep, there I go. I like fiction writing, because they're clearly just making up any old crap they want. None of it has to make any sense. Just, can't go there. Magic. Why can't I do this? Magic. How do I get there? Portal, otherwise known as magic. I do amuse myself. At least I amuse somebody. I'm not sure how I feel about the modern setting. It's odd. Yeah, we'll see. It's shiny, and it's a good opportunity for many lens flares, which, as we know, are the greatest things in the world. Poof! Very subtle. Very subtle. Let's bear in mind our goal here is to not arouse suspicion. Oh. Oh yeah. Back in business. Got some shoes. Still don't have a t-shirt. Well, whatever. You can now check your travel book. Boop. Oh. Loving it. I'm loving it, loving it. What are what are all these things? What is it? Heart of Dracula. What's this? Shadow Whip. Lore. Okay, let's go... Skills. Use the binding skills and see the mastery level of your weapons. Direct attack, area attack, jumps. Jump! Skill acquired! Oh yeah! Look at the little animations! Okay, I don't really understand any of this. Block. I have zero skull things. I need more skull things. Dodge. Oh, stomp. How do we stomp? LTA. Grab and interact. I've not used most of these. Okay, experience points. Weapon mastery. Skill assist. So mastery is filled by using the skill. Oh! Oh, cool! Okay. Whatever. Let's get a move on. Oh! Look at me running! Splendid. Oh god! Screw you, car! No, apparently not screw you, car. Never mind. So, apparently the game is going to reward exploration, so we're definitely going to partake in that a little bit by initially going this way for a start. I like to fill my map out, what can I say? Whee! Whee! Not that there's... Oh! There's a thing! See? This is why we explore. On the exact spot of this memorial, what are known as the Chronicles of the Ancient Light were discovered 500 years ago. These apocryphal texts detailed the horrific experience of those who managed to escape from the claws of Dracula. Most of them lost their mind and parts of their bodies too, devoured by ghouls, vampires, and harpies. These survivors soon died of the most awful infections and deliriums. However, a few miraculously managed to return safe and sound, thanks to them, maps of the inside of the castle, and precise tales of the horrors that took place inside were pieced together. It was the great Roland de Roncevelle, Paladin of God, who made military use of those maps, gaining knowledge of the castle that, in hindsight, was crucial to defeating the Prince of Darkness. And now you know. And what is knowing? Half the battle. Heave! Come on, Dracula, do you even lift? Yes you do. Shadow daggers are clearly the coolest thing in the world. Okay. Do I have shadow daggers? Press and hold right trigger. Ooh! Look at my arm, it's beautiful. So it's actually quite open worldy, this game. The first game was actually quite linear. And one of the things the developers said from the start was that they wanted to change that up a little bit. If. Bum, 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 bum. Okay. Well, hello. He has a gun. Is this Quake? Are we playing Quake?
The presence of a Golgoth guard. You are no match for this enemy. Hide.
Oh, stealth section. Stealth section. Hello. How do I hide? How do I be a ninja? I want to be a ninja. How do I ninja?
I can hide there.
What, in the rats? Okay, that's fine. I'm a goddamn rat ninja. Hello. Golgoth Bants. Best kind of Bants. Come on. Is he going anywhere? Is he gonna... Okay, we've confirmed you're hallucinating. Why are you still standing there? There we go. Maybe. Please go away.
Use the unguarded dark area to recover your appearance.
What? Okay, so I have to get over there. But... Oh, I'm a rat, right. I'm a rat. A delicious, nutritious rat. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ah! Run, ratties, run! Flee! Am I a ninja now?
The guard hasn't seen you. Get close to him and use your power of possession. If you remember how to use it.
I do not. Dun 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 dun. B. I remembered. Ooh! That looked painful. Oh, yay! Oh, I'm awesome. Look at me go.
My blood is destroying this being.
I'm going. Time. It's basically what I look like on the way home from a night out.
Access grant.
In we go. Run. In. Eve. This thing's about to die. Oh, yep, there he goes. Blood. Gallons of the stuff. Give it all that they can drink and it'll never be enough. So give them blood. Hold your breath because there's gonna be a flood.
Close hatch.
That's nice. Papa!
Beginning decontamination.
Sorry. Or stay still, I'll be good. How's the map doing? I'm fine. Oh, I'm gonna have to be a ninja again, aren't I? Oh god, I have to be a double ninja. Okay. That looks safe. That looks safe, and it looks like something I want to put my hands all over, frankly. Okay, I get it. You're angry at the world. What do I do? You can stretch certain enemies by firing a baton. So many different things to do. Cool. Yeah, help! Shoot him! Probably. Fight. Thank you for telling me, game. Very helpful advice right there. Okay, so we press left on the D-pad. Game. There we go. What's up do? Oops. Okay. Okay. And... buddy! Go! Going, I'm trying to go. Go. Like a ninja. Go! Ooh, cracky. Whew. You saw nothing. The gun feels unnecessarily large. I feel he's overcompensating slightly. Like a ninja. Oh, I don't really want to. Can I just go down? I'll be fine. Woo! Woohoo! Okay, what's this? Can I pick that up? No. Why would I be able to? What's wrong with me? You do not have the power necessary to get. Hey! Castlevania game! That's all I needed, really. Backtracking! That's what they're all about. Apparently, that's a good thing. Hi. You?
Follow me if you wish to recover your sword.
Oh, you're squeeze! Love a bit of Scottish. I'm very much in the habit of following random children into the light. That's fine. That's how I spend most of my Sundays. I mean, it's Tuesday, but what's going on? Game, why are you crazy? I swear things just happen because they can. You know, there's never really any justification for it, except let's just make some things happen for some odd reason. Oh! That was nice.
What kind of miracle is this?
Magic. Ooh, corpse, eat it. Oh, a diary? A blimmin' diary? I wanted to goddamn eat his face. Oh, it's all open world and stuff. I love it. I love everything about it. Ooh, I can jump. Whee! Alright, calm down. This is a blood font. Use it to recover your life points. Okay. First, screw your barrel! Much better. Oh god. Ooh! Lovely. Anything over here? Yes, there is. The pain box. Why am I doing this? This looks painful. Oh, I got a thing. Got 5 to increase your health capacity. Okay! We are cooking with gas. Or blood, as the case is more likely. There's too many buttons. I actually can't remember what the hell any of them are. Like, what's the one that shows me where to go? I can't remember. I genuinely can't remember. All I know is I feel like a goddamn ninja. Up we go. Up we pop. There we go. Hello? Ooh! Oh, it's beautiful in its own creepy way. Bum bum.
Am I truly here?
Nope. Okay, I think it just saved. I'm not really sure, but we're going to end it here with this rather beautiful view of the world. Can I jump off the edge? We're not going to try that. Okay, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like and subscribe to be kept up to date with Castlevania Lords of Shadow 2 as we finish the game over the next couple of weeks or so. Until the next episode, thank you very much for joining me as always. Please like and subscribe as we see lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.